Either I'm on LSD or those Dippin' Dots were seriously expired.
Two things can be true at once.